Good morning. In this session, we discuss an aptitude problem on time and distance. So let us look at the statement. Excluding stoppages, the average speed of a bus is 54 kilometers per hour. Including stoppages, average speed is 45 kilometers per hour. For how many minutes does a bus stop per hour? If no stoppages, in 1 hour, the bus would have traveled 54 kilometers if no stoppages. With stoppages, in 1 hour, the bus traveled only 45 kilometers as per the given information. Okay, that is 9 kilometers less. So in 1 hour, it travels 54 kilometers or 54 kilometers is traveled in 1 hour, 9 kilometers is 1/6 of hour, that is 10 minutes. So how much time is lost? 10 minutes is lost because of stoppages. That's it. Simple, trickish, isn't it? So thanks for watching.